The chipping snake drill is a chipping drill that works on distance and direction. So as you go to chip your golf balls across the green, you're going to want to chip one out, and you want to make a snake pattern with the golf balls across the green. So I chipped that one out, and I'm going to chip this one a little bit farther over to the right. And then from there, you're going to see this pattern.